Dude, I am getting sweaty just sitting over here filming this video. It's so hot. Look at my shiny forehead. Hi, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another episode of Skin Talk with Sara. It is finally the summers, at least in Bombay. It's getting way too hot to live over here right now. Especially inside the masks, my skin is getting so suffocated and so congested at the end of the day. And I have a combination to oily skin type, and now that summers are here, my skin is oily, alright? So I'm here to share with you all the perfect skincare routine for the summer season, especially if you have oily to combination skin. This will make sure that your skin is matte, but it's also nourished and hydrated inside, that your skin is not deprived of anything. Because I feel like as oily skin girls, we shy away from anything that's skincare in the summers, because then it makes our skin very greasy and, you know, oily. That's something that I have done so much in my teenage. I used to use nothing on my skin so that my skin can nicely stay dry throughout the day. But the fact of the matter is that the lesser products you use, if you're not going to give any nourishment to your skin, your body will try to secrete more oils and make your skin more oily. The skincare routine I'm going to be sharing with you all today is also super affordable, so it's perfect for my teenage school going girls who don't want to burn a hole in your pocket while you'll take care of your skin. It's all under ₹400. So if you're interested to know, then continue watching. But if this is the first time you've come here, then hi, I'm Sara. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube. I try to keep my content super honest and relatable. Take a moment and hit the subscribe button, join the Sara squad, and also click the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video, you get notified. And with that, let's dive straight into this. The first very crucial step in my skincare routine now is a weekend masking. I make sure to mask my skin at the weekend because entire week I'm wearing like N95 mask. My skin gets very congested by the end of the week. My pores are clogged and my skin can't really breathe throughout the week. So I need to make sure that I'm like declogging my pores at the end of the week. And for that, I'm using the Lakme 9to5 Matte Moist Clay Mask. So this is a clay mask which makes sure that it declogs your pores. It removes all the dirt and impurities you have on your skin. Doing this at the weekend makes sure my skin is breathing throughout the week, it's not breaking out, and it's also not causing a lot of blackheads and whiteheads. Because if my pores are nice and healthy and breathing, then my skin is gonna look refreshing throughout the week. You can see that I don't have any active breakouts right now. I make sure to always sit for my skin talk videos bare face so that you can see what's really happening with my skin. What I like about this especially is that because it's a clay mask, you expect it to be super drying, like, you know how Multani Mitti just dries our face out, but this doesn't do that. It gives you that healthy look for your skin and takes away all that excess oil on your face, but it's not so dry that you're like, you know, the life out of your face is sucked out. It's not going to look like that. Your skin will have the natural bounce. Also, this has green tea in it, so just in case I was to break out or get an active pimple throughout the week, then this also takes care of that. So I just apply it in the afternoon on Sundays. I will keep it on for about 10 minutes and then wash it off with water and then pat dry my skin, and my skin is healthy, glowing, and ready for the week. You're getting like 50 grams of product in this for about $249, which will last you for over a month, because if you're only using it on the weekends, then you don't need a lot of product. Plus, it comes in this very convenient squeezy tube, so it's very easy to travel with. You can throw it in your purse, take it with you on a vacation. The next step in my skincare routine is the use of a toner. I have always emphasized this back from when I started my channel, that if you're not heavily chemical exfoliating your skin, then you need to add a toner to your skincare routine just to keep the health of your skin good. Like the superficial layer of your skin, it has to be plump, hydrated, and the dead skin cells need to like fade away faster, and of course your body does that, but you need to, you know, do something to accelerate the process. So if you're not using chemical exfoliants, like I use chemical exfoliants once a week, so I'll use a toner in the daytime twice or thrice a week. So I'm keeping a balance of both for my skin. The toner I'm currently using in the daytime is the Lakme 9to5 Matte Moist Face Toner. This is their mattifying face toner with green tea. It's perfect especially for teenage or younger audience, because if you don't want to subject your skin to chemical exfoliation, using this on a daily basis in the daytime, just spritzing it generously on your face is really good because it helps tighten your pores. It comes in a spray bottle, so it's very, very easy to use. The spritz is also really nice and fine mist. Spray it nice and generously on your face, and once you do that, just pat it into your skin. Pat till it gets completely absorbed. It will take about a minute. I really like patting the toner in my face instead of going in with a cotton ball and swiping it across, because that also makes sure that I'm, you know, really waking myself up in the morning. Like while patting, I'm like waking myself up. and my skin also wakes up and the blur kind of rushes to my face. So it's overall just a step I like to incorporate in my skincare routine. Once you've applied this and like patted it nicely into your skin will be like a healthy matte finish. So it has that bounce and plump, but it's also not sticky. So it's not gonna let any dust accumulate or stick to your face. Again, this is also only 249 rupees. You're getting a generous amount, 60 ml. If you're gonna use it throughout the month, I think it'll last you for the whole month and a half at the maximum. And lastly, you have to moisturize. Even if you're oily skin type, using a moisturizer is very important. Like I said in the beginning of the video, if you don't provide your skin with external nourishment, it will try to secrete more oils internally. The perfect moisturizer I have for y'all is this one. The Lakme 925 Matte Moist Moisturizer is my favorite. Especially when I'm back from work, I've taken off my mask, washed my face and everything. I just want a light layer of something to keep me going throughout the rest of the evening. So this is very good for that. It has a very lightweight texture. Once you've applied it and like nicely, generously massaged it on your face, you will not feel the heaviness of this face moisturizer at all. Like, it will just give you, it's all that I have on my face right now. I have no makeup whatsoever, but you can see like my skin is super matte while also looking very healthy. It's not sweaty, it's not like oily, greasy, it doesn't have any excessive shine to it. My oils are not seeping through. That is because I have this moisturizer. My skin is hydrated internally, but it's not showing that chip or, you know, very like sweaty, sticky thing outside. If you use this in the daytime, it claims to have oil control for up to 12 hours. So if you're using it in the morning, you're good to go for moisturization all throughout the day. So if you're using this twice a day, I think it'll last you for half a month. If you're using it just in the daytime, which is as a day cream, what I've been doing, then I still have a lot of product left. I'm using it since over like 15 days and you can see a lot of product is still left. You're getting 50 grams of product and this is for 350 rupees, but it's definitely a moisturizer that you must have in your skincare. And that completes it. It's a super simple three-step skincare routine that you must follow if you have oily or combination skin type. It'll take care of your oils and excessive sweat, give you a nice matte finish on the external side throughout the day while also keeping your skin really healthy. So your skin is not deprived of anything, skin is free of pollution and dust and impurities and everything. A bonus is always that all of these products are super affordable, so you can always check them out and additionally use the code MATTEMOIST30. So you'll be getting an added 30% off while shopping for this. It'll make it super affordable for you. I will leave the link in the description box for you to try out. Lakme has always been a super trustworthy skincare company and I would also like to thank them for partnering with me for today's video. If you like today's video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. For today's video, the Sara Squad shout out goes to Kea Padwani. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sara Squad shout out, you know what to do. Hit the subscribe button, bell icon right next to it and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad and you get a chance to be a part of my next video Sara Squad shout out. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you, take care.